I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy. You seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Here you go. Let's see what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Don't be scared, Boris. Keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Wow, I don't remember any of this. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
my endless web. Come along now. Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
Boris! Oh, you scare me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. Guess we'll do. Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
You're so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screen. There's a whole twisted world out here.
These blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep telling these people, if Mr. Joey Drew keeps cutting corners like this, someone's sure to end up falling to their death. And it sure ain't gonna be me. I'm taking the stairs.
It took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She hated me.
Who would have thought? Me, having lunch with Joey Drew. Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with the check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice. I liked it.
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. Again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the Ink Demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work. The Ink Demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
One down. This one's empty. Nothing in here.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back. Always a good liar. Still, he was once a very handsome man. Stuffed full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need. thrall. But the task is done. Bring me back my equipment, please. I'll make this simple. Look for valve pans. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind. Quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you?
No.
demons. Let's remove them, shall we? I've got just the tool to make this even more enjoyable.
like a welcoming grave. I like the silence. Don't you?
Oh, I hate leaving work unfinished.
Fortunately, I have you to pick up the pieces. But you'll have to go even deeper. Down, down, down into the abyss. Take the lift down. Sending you a little present, a little firepower. Take good care of it. It belonged to someone very special. Oops, I forgot. It's a little hard to get a hold of. Oh well, better luck next time.
2 weeks into this company, and already it's gotten interesting. Joey is a man of ideas. And only ideas. When I agreed to start this whole thing with him, I thought there'd be a little more give and take. Instead, I give, and he takes. I haven't even seen Linda for days now. Still, someone has to make this happen. When in doubt, just keep drilling, Henry. On the plus side, I've got a new character that I think people are gonna love.
We've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home. I'll ever get to see it. Are you ready to ascend?